What's up guys, Chiggs here from Chiggs Tech Reviews. So Huawei announced the Kirin 990 chipset, a 16 core CPU with the Mali G76, supports UFS 3.0, and it's the first CPU with a 5G modem supporting speeds up to 2.3 gigabits per second. This is the world's first flagship 5G SoC powered with a 7 nanometer plus EUV. And I got an opportunity to test out the gaming performance of this beast of an SoC. So here we have a Kirin 990 chipset attached to a motherboard, and you have a smartphone seated on the board. They basically made a Kirin 990 game console. You have two wireless Xbox controllers, and it's attached via HDMI to this massive 65 inch display. Now gaming at 1080p was super smooth, and the wireless Xbox controllers made the experience even more comfortable. It did not feel like a mobile game, I felt like I was testing out a brand new game console. Now the most awaited, most needed upgrade by Huawei is the Kirin 990. It's a superb performer in gaming, 16 cores of power with no lag or frame drops. And I can't wait to get my hands on the new Huawei Mate 30 Pro to really put the Kirin 990 chipset to the test. Meanwhile, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.